It's a dead rapper. It's a dead rapper, Natasha. Why I'm saying that is because on Wednesday, Jomo Cosmos were away to a Black Leopards in Thohoyandou Stadium in Limpopo. And aside from Limpopo, now we have three teams from Limpopo province who will be playing in the Absa Premiership. Black Leopards have been confirmed as one of the 16 teams that will be playing in the Absa Premiership in the 2018-2019 season after winning that match 1-0. So they have an unassailable lead now in the log standings, in the PSL NFD log standings, because they've got 8 points. Jomo Cosmos are on 2, as well as Platinum Stars on 2, with 1 match to go. That match will be played tomorrow. It's just a dead rapper. Yeah. There's nothing in it but pride and for the teams to start building up for next season and prepare for the life in the NFD for a team called the Platinum Stars.
Okay, before we run out of time, the Cricket Awards. I know you've been covering a bit of that. Tell us what we're looking at with the Cricket Awards.
Some of the guys have been doing marvelous and stellar job for their different franchises, as well in the IPL that has just finished the last week, where we saw the likes of Lungisani Ngidi showing up his hand, raising up his hand and then saying, I'm knocking in the door of the Proteas team in all formats. Lungisani Ngidi did very well for himself in the past season. And even though he lost his father, I have to say, he lost his father last month. I mean, it's not last month anymore. Now it's April. Now in April, he lost his father while he was still in India playing for the Chennai Super Kings. He had to fly back to South Africa to bury his father. And after that, he says he was encouraged by his mother to fly back to India and finish the business on hand, because that's what his father would want. And then he went back, and then you know what, he's just the champion now of the IPL. So I'm expecting that he can come back with something in the awards tomorrow evening at the Sandton Convention Center. And the likes of AP de Villiers and retiring from international cricket, but he's a good star. He's a good guy, and he's still a star for South Africa, even though he's no longer playing for our national team. But he did very well for himself throughout the season. He might get an award or two. And then the likes of Kagiso Rabada, before he got that lower back fracture around March, late March, when we were playing against Australia, he was doing very well for himself, that young star. So he might also come back with something very good for himself. There are a number of guys who are raising their hands and they want to be in the national team come the new season. And it's going to be a headache for coach Otis Gibson to choose who to take to Sri Lanka, as the team is going to tour Sri Lanka from July. July and August, they will be in Sri Lanka for test matches, 2 test matches, 5 ODI matches, and a solitary T20 match.
Yeah, it's great to see that depth in the Proteas side. And Ndu, thanks very much for that. We'll have to leave it for there. Leave it there for now. We've run out of time. Nduduzi and Ndlovu with us, going through our highlights for this weekend's sporting calendar. And from me, that is bye-bye. Your next news team will take over from the top of the hour. Bye-bye.